non-fungible tokens, NFTs, digital humans, and physics-informed AI joined the 25 technology profiles on this year's Emerging Technologies Hype Cycle released by Gartner. An NFT is a unique blockchain-based digital asset that links to real-world assets like digital art or music and tokenized physical assets like houses or cars. In the case of art, the NFT verifies provenance, ownership, and access. NFTs use immutable public blockchains and as of last month had a market valuation greater than $300 million. NFTs are also one of the additions to the Gartner Hype Cycle for Emerging Technologies 2021, which highlights the 25 breakthrough technologies that will have the most significant effect on business and society over the next 2 to 10 years. The Hype Cycle for Emerging Technologies is unique among most Gartner Hype Cycles because it distills insights from more than 1,500 technologies into a succinct set of must-know emerging technologies and trends that show promise in delivering a high degree of competitive advantage over the next 5 to 10 years. This year's technologies, selected for their potential transformational benefits and broad potential impact, fall under three main themes, namely engineering trust, accelerating growth, and sculpting change. According to the Gartner Hype Cycle 2021, artificial intelligence's impact on generating code, augmenting design, and innovation is all 5 to 10 years away. Composable is going to be a key buzzword for applications and networks. Composable business applications enable a better match of application experiences to a changing operational business context. Composable business, founded on composable application technology and built with composable thinking, positions organizations to recognize and exploit business opportunities, respond to unexpected disruptions, and meet customers' changing demands at their pace, retaining their loyalty. Organizations looking to sculpt change should consider composable applications, composable networks, AI-augmented design, AI-augmented software engineering, physics-informed AI, influence engineering, digital platform-connected tools, named data networking, and self-integrating applications. Digital humans are being talked widely, but according to Gartner, this technology is more than 10 years away from productivity gains. Quantum-based machine learning is also more than 10 years out.